In this video, I'm going to show you how to hide your phone number on Telegram. So here we are in the Telegram app on my iPhone. And what you want to do is open it up, log in, and then go to your settings, which is the gear icon there at the bottom of the screen. And then once you're here, you should be able to scroll down and then go to where you see privacy and security. If you tap into privacy and security, you now will see an option under privacy towards the top that says phone number. And right now, phone number is shown to everybody. But if we tap into phone number here under privacy, we will be able to choose whether we want everyone or just your contacts or no one to view or see your phone number. So if we select nobody, it'll obviously show to no one, but we can always add exceptions. So if we want to go to always share with, we can add users by tapping on add user, and you can add a group or an individual user that will always see your phone number. But just for privacy purposes, you might want to just choose nobody here so no one can view your actual phone number. And then when you go back and start using the app, no one will be able to see what your phone number is. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. If you have further questions, put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.